Yeah. Nah, they're probably all there. Indian gardens. I'm just wondering. Peach kind of went left here, so I'm hoping that everything's up that way. But I don't hear any barking yet. Just hope they didn't go up here towards the green gate. Like riding a damn bicycle all damn day long. Yeah. Here a minute, just get back. Come on, back. I'm gonna be able to see some tracks, dog tracks. Back. I don't want to see yours anymore. Back. Pal, get there. Back. I need a track there. Oh, dog track there. Okay, cool. There's either some dog tracks or coyote tracks. I know in my luck though, they're probably coyote tracks, and my dogs are over there by the green gate holding them fucking cows. I just, so damn irritating, like the last couple times. I don't know, maybe I just ain't getting them out of the oven. Pal, quit panting. Got them up there, good. Walk, yep. Skin them up! I thought I saw some dog tracks, but there's some right there. Thank you. shout out to all my subscribers. Appreciate it. Good dogs! Peach, Gus, good dogs, Jigs! Good dogs! Good dogs! I was saying before, I'd give a thank you to all my subscribers. Just kind of started this deal. Peach, come here. Kind of started this deal just for fun. Now it's kind of taking off, I guess. I don't know. You guys find this interesting? I know I sure do. So we got Jigs on the right, Peach the dark one, Gus is the yellow one, and your old pal. Yeah, I think so. Just keep pushing them, I guess. I'll just keep my dogs out of the way. Come here. Jigs, come here. Yep. Jigs, come here. Jigs. Come here. Yep. Come here. Jigs, come here. Gus, come here. Yep. Jigs, come here. Jigs, you're not a push dog. All you'll do is hold him up. Come here. Yep! Woo! Yep! Hey, yep! Jigs, Gus, come here. Jigs! Now you guys get to hear me complain to Jigs. Come here. Want to get a drink? Get a drink? Drink, drink, drink. Get a drink. Hey, up! Drink, drink, drink. Drink, drink, drink. Whatever you think's easiest. I don't know. Would it be faster to just go that Verde Vaquero way? Hit that road, put them through that gate and shut it? Call it good? That if they're wanting to go left, you know what I'm saying? Kind of where they're going? Yeah, if they want to go that way, why fight them? Last week they kept wanting to go right the whole... Jigs, come here. Gus, come here. Everybody get a drink. You guys get a drink. Drink, drink, drink. Yeah, we'll be breeding Jigs. They're the cannon white to the Peach. There's the Peach. In January, so we should have some spring puppies. He's got a hell of a good nose on Jigs, does. Good hold up dog. Mm-hmm. He'll hang on a little bit, but you ain't gotta worry about him killing anything. Peach, she'll get in the fight. She'll hang a little bit. And she ain't got much of a nose. Her biggest contribution is you can use her about it hard every day. And as long as she gets, you know, 6-8 hours in her crate, she's fired up and not sore and ready to go the next day. She kind of amazes me. Everybody else will be sore and she'll be wanting her. She's raring to go. Of course, Jigs is 4 now, Peach is 2, and Gus, the little yellow dog, he's 1. Pal, he's the senior, he's 5, my muscle dog. Huh, pal, you my muscle? I don't need you holding them up no more. If they run off, we'll punish them. But till then, come here. That's the biggest deal about jigs is I don't know if I'm doing something wrong. This call-off switch isn't great. He'd stay here forever and hold them up. Try to fit through there. Yeah. Jigs! You're the one I'm worried about. Jigs! Yeah, we got a handle on them. I think they ain't gonna leave now. Well, they know. They know. Jigs! Come here. Make me vibrate you. Jig, Peach, Gus! Hey, up! I think we can catch up here pretty quick. Up! Jigs, come here. Jigs! Come here. Up! Gus, come here. Come here. Let him go. Let him go. We're all right. Come here. Jigs, come here. Get out in front of them. We're going good now. We're going good. Let's see, come up pretty good through here.